I have the most wonderful daughter in the entire world. She has come through so much, and God is going to bless her. In Jesus' name.